be a new song just for tonight, just for here, and it'll never be heard again. And I hope that you can feel the presence and the love of God in the middle of this song. So this is Psalm 139, and it's a very famous psalm, and I'm just going to make sure my screen doesn't switch off halfway through. That would be difficult, wouldn't it? Never turn off. Do you have one of those on your device? It's all about God's love for every individual. You know, when I was growing up at school, I was a little chap. I was always one of the shortest in the class. And everyone else had longer legs, so when there were races, I was always one of the two or three toddling along the back, feeling a bit embarrassed. My little legs were a bit short, and I wished that I was taller, and I wished I was stronger. And as I grew a bit older, I looked in the mirror, and I wished I was better looking than I was. Anybody ever? No, none of you would ever have done anything like that, would you? No. And I wished that, you know, because all the pop stars of the day seemed to have beautiful dark hair, like Indians. And I had fair hair. And I thought, I wish I had dark hair. And I spent a lot of time wishing that I was something different than I was. And then I began to realize that actually there was somebody who loved me just as I was. And first of all, that was my mother. But I also realized that that God had made me unique. You can never be more original than just being who you are. There's only one of you. Whatever you think about yourself, or however you compare yourself, or whatever I do, there's only one of you, there's only one of me. And God made us like this. And this is what He loves. And this is what He wants to fill with His presence and fill with His Spirit. So that we can be fully human and discover the uniqueness of being an original person who loves God and knows God. So this is the kind of theme of this psalm. I might ask you to sing with me a little bit. I'll just sort of sing a line and say sing, and you'll copy it. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, behind the speakers there.
You deserve
after my going out, and while lying down, you are familiar with all my ways. Before a word is on my tongue, you, Lord, know it completely. You hem me in. Yes, such knowledge is too wonderful for me, too lofty for me to attain, too lofty for me to attain. Where can I go from your spirit?
Sing that with me.
Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I go from your spirit?
Once again.
Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence?
Sing, where can I?
Where can I flee from your presence? If I go up to the heavens, you are there.
Sing with me.
If I go up to the heavens, you are there. If I make my bed in the depths, you are there.
Sing that.
If I make my bed in the depths, you are there. If I rise on wings of the dawn, if I rise on the wings of the dawn, sing. If I rise on the wings of the dawn,
okay.
If I rise on the wings of the dawn, if I settle on the far side of the sea, sing. If I settle on the far side of the sea, even there your hand will guide me, sing. Even there your hand will guide me. Even there your hand will guide me, sing. Even there your hand will guide me. Even then, your hand will guide.
Are you enjoying this? It's great, isn't it? It's a wonderful song.
Sing, surely the darkness will hide me. Sing, surely the darkness will hide me. And the light become night around me. Sing, and the light become night around me. Even the darkness will not be dark to you. Even the darkness will not be dark to you. Shine light. night will shine like the day. For darkness has light to you. For darkness is as light to you.
Now this is such an important part of the song.
Let's thank the Lord for loving us. Come on.